new in Photoshop and Lightroom and also in digital photography is to use the apps that we have, aka like cloning ourselves or like adding stuff to ourselves or like editing our photos. And yeah, it's like one of my favorite things to do in digital photography.
While being in photography, I learned how to work with people because you have to take people's feelings into account when working with them. I've learned how to work with Photoshop, and my photos have progressed a lot since I've joined.